MacArthur needed to beat Richardson Pearce by at least 9 to make the playoffs, but the Cardinals were on the wrong side of a 34-0 halftime scoreboard. It went from bad to worse. Pearce opened the third quarter with a field goal, and then MacArthur fumbled the ensuing kickoff. It was recovered by Anthony Bohling. That's when Burke Wahlberg threw his third touchdown pass, second to Parker Livingston. Wahlberg had 327 yards passing. Pearce was already in the playoffs, and their big win means that their rival, Richardson, also gets in as the 4 seed.